your first mistake.
Show me who hurt Shaw. I'll make sure they don't do it again.
I was just about to drift off into that heavenly light. Oh, maybe it's just a... My
what you must realize is that the was behind my glass.
Another multi-purposeful invention from Scott. He is very good at this kind of thing.
Bonus points!
Now you say the rest. I do mean nothing.
Cabbage and big old fish!
You need to pay more attention, Amigo.
There are many things here that want to hurt you.
Well, that was a certain experience. Time for more.
Smells like burnt dog shit. But worth it.
Tattoos, old woman.
Shouldn't you know what you're doing, Shaw? Haven't you fought these things before?
I was just about to drift off into that heavenly light. My brain's gone.
This was a tactical move, right, Diego? Surely you were invested in it.
What you must realize is that getting into what the fighters like left.
Except he's buzzing. I could learn a new trick.
Yes, you're quite right. This is no time for a nap.
I find myself wondering if Lady McKendrick met with the same fate as these other poor souls. Shame. She was so beautiful.
I would wager she's not beautiful now. She probably looks like tenderized beef. That went rotten.
Get back up.
Blue bastard is giving his friends a leg up.
on a brute like moi.
None of us are safe.
Get up. Tell me who hurt you. I'll make sure they don't see me again. My guest.
Perhaps you should have left me there, for I deserve no better.
The Lord!
Somebody shoot that water ghoul!
I think I must have tripped on something.
You are an angel.
From nice cosmic equation.
Thank you, Scarlet.
Now you say banana.
Yes, yes, you're quite right. This is no time for a nap.
Kind of hard to argue with three, isn't it? I'm sure you're not too proud to take the help, Bruno.
You just know. Our magic weapon, also magic army.
Don't thank me all at once! Bollocks! I think my shield just broke!
What do we want? What do they know?
What do we know?
Not for the first time. I have cheated death. Given our current situation, I expect it will not be the last.
Are you flapping those gums at me, Diego? Or just self-aggrandizing for your own amusement?
Are you
do that again and I will ruin your face. Got it, freak?
I do not care what you say. You are.
More than enough balls to deal with each and every one of you scum scabs. I think that you ran into a big one, right, Bruno?
You are a leader, Sky. A foul mouth, but nevertheless.
At this rate, I'll owe more to you than your father when this is over.
Mercy.
To rob from the rich to give to the poor. Must I now rob from the dead to give to the... Ah, my brain! You would... A lot harder.
Ooh, I've not felt the touch of another city left in. Not much before.
This was a tactical move, right, Diego? Surely you weren't bested. I take it you ran into a big one, right, Bruno?
Bonus points.
Oh, what the hell happened? Am I still in one piece? My father without your help.
I think I must have tripped on something. Terribly sorry to cause a fuss.
Are you looking to get hurt? Because that's what's gonna happen.
Have you admired the floor lately? It looks quite lovely down there.
Fuck! I think. think you just popped one of my buttons.
I haven't given you too much of this, Shaw. Not that you'd feel
it. Yes, yes, you're quite right. This is no time for a nap. I'm down! I'm dying! Oh, the end!
I hope you're not too proud to accept my help.
What you must realize.
Show me who hurt you, Shaw. I'll make sure they don't do it again.
Did you see me come for me?
What sort of payment do you need, inanimate object?
Low ammo?
Thank you, Scarlet. Now you say the nada. And I do mean nada.
Get up, Shaw. We need all hands on deck. Even the shaky ones.
I think I must have tripped on something. Terribly sorry to cause a fuss.
Through your freaking eye socket! Up and at 'em, Shaw. It's gonna be hard to find my father without your help.
Did you see which one got me? All I saw was the wolf rising up to smack my head!
Ah, rescued by a wolf. How thoroughly modern of both of them.
We'll take all the help we can get. It is a half-assed job.
Okay.
ship needs is a fire. Shouldn't you know what you're doing, Shaw? Haven't you fought these things before?
At this rate, I'll owe more to you than your father when this is over. On something. Terribly sorry to cause a fuss.
Too much of this, Shaw. How did you feel? What the fuck is really going on here? been at him, Shaw. It's gonna be hard to find my father without your help.
Yes, you're quite right. There's no time for a nap.
I hope I haven't given you too much of this, Shaw. I bet you'd feel it.
Did you see which one got me? All I saw was the floor rising up to smack my head. All this violent insanity and blood-soaked decks aside, I really do hope the captain was able to send a distress message.
Even if he did send an SOS, rescue won't reach us in time. We're on our own, so be useful. And if you can't be useful, go for a swim. Girl,
I was just about to drift off into that heavenly light.
Oh, the ship is just out.
My brain coming on. Life and death, all wrapped up in one happy package.
Never know when you might need a flaming skull. Couldn't just stay in the boiler room, could you?
Yeah.